Does anyone notice there's a corpse in this bed?